These are Murisid snails, also known as rock snails. This is a group that we've been digitizing the records from over the last month. Malacology is the study of mollusks, which includes animals like snails and clams, octopuses, squids, and some lesser known animals. Mollusks are the second largest phylum in the animal kingdom. So it's really important for us to know, in terms of getting a handle on biodiversity, how many species there are, what those species are, where they live.
We are in the process of digitizing the collection, taking the specimens, both ones that have been in the collection for many years and those that have been donated more recently.
We never know what a specimen will be used for in the future. It's important for us to create a record of what we have and when we had it and where it's from. So there's all sorts of questions that are happening that researchers are interested in answering, and we have specimens that they are able to use to answer some of those questions. We were recently awarded a grant through the Institute of Museum and Library Services, which is allowing us to move this collection into the new Burke. I think people are really excited about looking at the shells. They're beautiful. It increases the capacity of the expertise that we have here at the Burke, and so I'm excited about sharing that with the public.